I can't get wet, or I'm gonna pop a tail and someone just happens to see me. Good thing in the middle of class, so I don't think we should be walking by. Please don't pop a tail. Please don't pop a tail. Few more hours, school's out, and my tail should be gone.
Ew. I can't believe Zoe got nasty goop on my shoe.
Really? Oh, I wish Macy were here.
Pretty bad, right?
Yeah.
I just went to the water fountain to get a drink, and Stacy had to come up and go,
"Stacy, I'm taking it in. I'm still in the chair."
And then, bang! Popping out of tail.
Ugh, okay.
Maybe you could use a little,
I'm gonna say the thing.
Okay. Today was the scariest day of my life.
Me too.
You made me get home from the principal's office. I almost had to explain.
I can't even thought that was bitch
class. I had to make up a little laugh.
I'm sorry.
What's this? Oh my gosh. Good thing. Hey, do you want to go tonight?
Yeah, just let me call my mom.
She said yes.
Okay.
Hey, are you and your mom asleep? Can we watch a horror movie?
Not a horror movie, but a scary enough movie.
Yeah.
Now that I think about it, that was kind of funny that happened at school. Yeah.
Be quiet.
She's upset, she's going off about something that you said. 'Cause she doesn't get your humor like I do. I'm in my room, it's a typical Tuesday night. I'm listening to the kind of music she doesn't like. And she'll never know your story like I do. But she wears short skirts, I wear t-shirts.
That was
quite the jump
workout.
and like the trampoline always brings back really good memories.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, what do you want to do tonight?
Maybe we could at a time when my mom and my sister are asleep, we could watch a movie and then when the movie's over, but a scary or chick flick movie.
Yeah, definitely.
And then we could maybe go for, a night swim.
Yeah, but we have to make sure everyone's asleep, otherwise.
Yeah.
Bad.
That would not be good.
No.
What if Skylar woke up and she came out looking for us?
Well, I can't even imagine people saying, headline on the newspaper, Mermaids.
Wow, yeah.
$2,000 reward for a human being.
I don't want to be captured. Okay, well, let's just go pick out what movie we want to watch.
Wait, but my mom can't know we're watching a scary movie.
Well, then let's pick out
Let's look in the PG files, and then when she goes up.
We have to be very quiet.
So nice,
you know.
No one to bother us.
Yeah, no worries.
Yeah. It's almost midnight.
Yeah, it's getting pretty late.
Let's keep
Then he spilled it all over me.
I know.
All over my
Marina?
Head.
Is that you?
Marina, is that you? Macy?
No, this is Mr. McBobbin!
No!
Come on! We have to get out! Get dry! Come on, hurry!
Okay, ready? Might sting.
There was a bug.
Might sting.
Oh, I'm warm and toasty now.
Well, I'm not. Oh, come on.
Okay.
Thanks.
Now flop your tail.
Yeah.
Now put your tail out.
Stupid things weigh 60 tons!
I wish you're so lucky that you get to just take off the water from your tail because if you have feet, I only have stinking water which will give you a tail. The only way that will work if I took my power and I lifted up the water and
put it in
the pool,
but
I can't do that.
Okay. That's good.
Come on, we gotta go get her! Take your thing off of your head.
Well, you don't put it on. Okay, let's go. Marina. That chicken! We're supposed to be mustard! I got it!